It's now my great pleasure to present to you the production version of the Chevrolet Volt.